essentials for a songwriting session. They're all right here.
These are my essentials.
Good answer.
In the beginning, I think there was a lot more like cattiness between them and like who's the star, who's not. And now they're all like brothers.
And I also want to point out that if you watch this video, I don't know why he was trying to hold my hand. We are good friends. We're very close friends. But that was...
I remember I had this girl come visit me on set and Carlos was like, oh, his room is right here. Oh, his room. Kendall! Oh, Kendall, are you here?
Your friend's here, Kendall.
Your lovely lady friend is coming to visit you.
Oh, how beautiful she is.
Right here.
I know.
Let me go ahead and shut the door. You guys take your time now.
I'll hook a brother up.
That's gonna go off when he comes in here, so hopefully he won't notice that half the band's missing. And then we blew the bullhorn.
Well, here's a good question. Who's the grumpiest of you four?
James!
Super grumpy right now, I'm sitting on the floor. So.
Life is too short to be organized.
That's like the worst quote I've ever heard.
A similar concept, but a little more grotesque. At Hen and Well says, Logan, you're pleased to show
you. Guys ever get into arguments with each other?
Yeah. You know,
no, we don't.
But we do on occasion.
No, we don't.
James, yes, we do.
Stop. James.
Okay,
James.
Guys.
Stop.
Okay, fine.
No, you know what? We're like brothers. I mean, I'm sure a bunch of guys have siblings. Or, you know, best friends. And you guys argue about stupid little things. And that's how it is with us. But in the end, we're like brothers and we hug and, you know, we all love each other.
By the way, Logan, the back of your head looks awesome.
Thank you, man.
Honestly, we're like brothers. That's probably what it's like.
I was really short growing up, and it hindered me from like riding a lot of rides and a lot of.
Pretty romantic relationship we have currently.
These guys are like my brothers now.
I love how much you guys support each other.
Didn't Indiana Jones have like
a sidekick guy?
Yeah, he did have a sidekick, and I'm pretty sure his name was Carlos.
No, it wasn't Carlos. Carlos.
It wasn't at all.
But if you want to be my sidekick, you can.
All right.
Logan just took a nap on the bus. He was smiling with his sunglasses on. He was probably just watching TV. He just didn't move for a long time.
He literally smiled when he's sleeping.
He was having a good time, even my dreams.
I like all of your hair today. Logan's the tallest. Come on, he needs to be tall or something.
I love him. I wouldn't want to go through this with anybody else.